Well, they didn't play well in the last game, Alan. They were beaten. Now we'll see what they've got to offer here.
No, they didn't play well, and not enough of the players turned up on that occasion. And it's quite unusual for this side. I wouldn't expect that to happen again.
On the attack here.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
Right from the kickoff, they look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
It's a classy goal, Alan.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Wijnaldum. That's a throw. Ramos.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Good clearance. It's a hefty clearance, but it's only going to allow the opposition to attack them again.
Khatib. Brilliantly read and much needed in that position to intervene. Here's Rooney. It's Tanaka. Calvé. Liu.
Played in the clear.
He's aimed for the far post here.
And he's got it up and over the goalkeeper, and he's scored!
So, away we go at 1-1. Here's Lee. Nasri. No booking from the referee, just a free kick. Now Rooney, Mugabe, he's gone behind for a goal kick. Lee. Here's Lee. To Kwok. And they've got a man out wide. And now he's looking for some support. Striding forward, purposefully. Nasri. It's Keïta.
Bit of a desperate lunge, that, and he's going to get booked for it, I think.
Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him.
He's had a go here.
Great goal here, and it puts them into the lead. Off we go again, 2-1. Kone. Nasri.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. He's got his shot off now.
Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner.
Corner swung in.
Well, that's good defending. They've linked up well. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away. That's cut out.
time for goal! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Nasri. Quick-witted, and quick in his movement too, to intercept there.
And that's across the field to try and switch the play.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Good defensive clearance there.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Out into the wide areas now. And they get it away.
Kone. He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield.
That's safely away.
Throw in here. Kone. It's going to be another throw now. Lee. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
That's almost teasing the referee with a challenge like that.
Calvert. Wijnaldum.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now.
Martinez. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Ramos. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Gonna try his luck.
Up for grabs here.
Well, if that had gone in just a second ago, I think that would have been.
Guiding it through the defenders. Keeper's ball,
no question about that. It was a weak cross, really.
And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
3 minutes.
Room now out on the wing.
It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way.
Gets his foot in there. Well, that is half-time, and we've reached it at 2-1.
A very good contest in this first half. Very little between them.
Yeah, it's difficult to split them, isn't it? If you had to name a winner in the second half, I'd be hard-pushed to do that.
So here we go with the second half.
Liu.
And they've got a man out wide. Ramos.
Gallardo.
Mugabe. Lost the ball.
It's Keita.
Tanaka. Lee. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Calvé.
Martinez. Wijnaldum.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Now he's looking for support.
Letting the shot go!
Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Wonderful interception.
He's got it away. Wijnaldum.
That's good vision to be able to switch the play there. A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Calvé.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. Here's Numata. Here's Lee. Nasri.
Trying to slip it through. He's in. Pass threaded through. Brilliant goal!
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Nasri.
Into the attacking third.
Now a throw-in.
Great interception.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there.
Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack.
And he can clear it here.
Mugabe.
Wijnaldum.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Totally unmarked in the middle. Wonderful goal!
I think this is the kind of player, he's got the kind of ability that you know if you can get the ball out to him, he will deliver an end product, and he did there, didn't he?
One team really on their game today. The other very off-colour. Kone. Nasri. Gallardo.
Mugabe, out into the wide areas now. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Still 20 minutes to go. To get into more advanced positions, they're going to press higher up the pitch, the home team.
Yeah,
good vision here.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Shots on here.
That's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
There's a damaged muscle here. It might be a pull, might be out for some weeks. Taking on the defenders.
The shot's on! Off the post!
Mugabe.
I wonder whether the keeper afterwards will claim he'd got that one covered.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
The problem seems to be his calf, but at the moment, he's staying on.
Jeff Shreves is our man, keeping an eye on the benches. To Kwok. Now, it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award.
And right away, they're playing again.
Kone, cleared away by the defender. Calvé,
clever ball.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Mugabe. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Delivered into the box. It's one back. Oh, it could be on. Now the shot! Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Well, just over 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes left on my watch. Mugabe. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. He's put in the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Gallardo. Ramos. They can spread the play now. Martinez. They set it up well for the cross. And they're keeping the ball. That's the important thing. Good defensive clearance there.
Rumblings of discontent around Old Trafford here as they see their team get a bit of a chasing.
He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. And it's come to an end.